In this presentation, I'm going to talk about some examples of the division Zygomycota. So the zygomycetes are often found as mold that grow on foods. This is showing you this black fuzzy growth is actually black bread mold. It just happens to be growing on a sweet potato in this example. And this, I'm sure we've all had this experience where we have some fruit that ends up growing some mold on it. So those are often in this division, Zygomycota. So if we look at the life cycle of a typical Zygomycota, they have a sexual reproductive stage and an asexual reproductive stage. For the sexual reproductive stage, for that to happen, you have to have the fusion of two different fungal bodies. So these are two fungus individuals that grow closely together and fuse together. So in this stage of their life cycle, the cells are haploid. They contain haploid nuclei. So you get the fusion of those haploid nuclei into cells, and you end up with heterokaryotic cells, right? Two haploid nuclei within a single cell. So those end up fusing together down here and making this structure called a zygospore. So all these fused cells kind of mass together and form this zygospore. And that zygospore can be pretty resistant to unfavorable conditions, so it can survive. So this is actually showing you the two sides of hyphae that fused together and made this zygospore structure. So eventually the nuclei fuse together, you get a diploid nucleus, and then this can grow this sporangium structure, which is the spore producing structure. So those spores can then go on to germinate into new hyphae. So these spores are haploid. And if we go down to the asexual stage, these hyphae can just grow sporangia, which produce haploid spores, and this cycle can kind of go around by itself. So let's look at some real pictures of these structures. So this is showing you a picture of a zygospore, and I forgot to add this in here, but this is under the scanning or the low power lens. So this is, again, showing you the zygospore, and then on these two sides, these are the hyphae, the two hyphal types that fuse together, resulting in the formation of the zygospore. And the asexual structure we just looked at are called the sporangia. So these are multiple sporangia, and you can see kind of on this one, there's a stalk that kind of holds that up, and these are the hyphae that those sporangia grow from.